welcome back to the nest. Today we're going to be looking at this inner sill repair and jacking point repair. So let's have a look what we've got.
We'll start by cutting off this old jacking point. This was our first mistake, really. We should have done this while the step were off. Would have been an awful lot easier. Now that's off, let's give it a clean so we can see where we need to cut. One hole, one template, and one patch. So that's in position, ready to weld. We'll be right back. Okay, now that's in, we'll get them welds cleaned up. Okay, that'll do for now. We'll move along and start again on the next bit. Right, we now need to grind off the weld on the side of this seatbelt mounting, which we're going to save and we will be reusing it again later.
Okay, we're going to start repairing this section today. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to cut through with the grinder just at either end, just to give me a marker point for the outside sill, and then we'll come round this side and we'll cut it out from this side. Let's get on with that then. We'll be right back.
Right, looks like we've got a few spot welds to get off. So we'll get that cleaned up and see where we're going there.
So I spent ages drilling out spot welds and it broke off the other side anyway. Still, makes life easier. So that's all for this one. But before I go, I just want to say I hope you're all keeping well. And I want to give a big thank you to all the NHS and key workers who are doing the jobs in extreme circumstances while we stay in and make videos. Once again, thanks to you all. Stay safe and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.